And he has a lead at first. Hit on the button to center field. Lagares is back and it's over his head. Castro's going to have extra bases. They are going to wave Rizzo. The throw to the plate is high and late, and the game is tied.
Well, that's a case of the swirling winds. Got Lagares right there. He misjudged that ball right off the bat and never could recover.
He put a charge in this one, though. Good backspin on it. Carries over Lagares' head.